Hi, welcome to Tiny Creature Hub. I'm Kim Si. If you are first timer here, please do subscribe my channel. Okay, good morning to everyone. I just bought my breakfast and just wake up, went down and brought my breakfast. But got breakfast ah, no drink ah, cannot lah. So recently ah, I always like to drink this type of coffee from this brand. Okay, this coffee brand is called Kopi Hock, and they call it Kopi O lah. They got two type lah. One is Kopi O, one is Kopi O Kosong. How I found this type of coffee, this one is called sachet. I call it coffee bag lah. Inside got 8 bag, and very cheap. How I found this coffee is that time. Do you remember that I do a video on the food of the heart, food from the heart or food of the heart, that they give me a big bag of food and inside got this type of coffee. So when I drink this type of coffee, oh my god, it is very traditional coffee. It's like you go kopitiam and drink, it's the same taste. But at that time, I don't know, outside got sell. And then one day, when I work my part time, the auntie say outside never have any very good kopi O to drink, those 3-in-1. So I say, man, don't have, man, I have one, is this type of brand. So I told her there is one. I take a picture of this and WhatsApp her, and then she go out and find, and she told me this one very cheap only. This one outside selling 120 lah. Some place sell $1 for one big bag of this kopi bag sachet. Okay, one big bag. Inside I already told you got 8 bag of kopi O. This is kopi O lah, not kopi lah. So you want kopi you can add milk inside to become a kopi. And a very good traditional kopi O, very cheap. This one I went to Daiso and buy only 95¢ offer at that day, and the already like going to sold out already. So I faster take 3 back and give one back to my girlfriend. This one is kopi O kosong, inside bo sugar one, no sugar. This one I bought wrong, the first time I bought, I thought this one is this one, but no, this one is kopi O kosong, bo sugar one. This one is kopi O, got sugar inside. Less sugar lah, there you see, there's right, less sugar. Oh, I buy myself, not sponsor one, I just want to tell you, outside also got cheap kopi O to drink. This one, 95¢ only if you buy a giant. So now I will pao ho le kwa, okay? Now I pao the kopi, let you all see, this is very easy to pao la. Who don't know how to pao kopi? This only a kopi bag, you just open up this packet and you just throw the kopi bag into a kopi cup. Just throw inside this kopi cup and wait for the hot water. This one I throw one is no need to put sugar because they already got less sugar inside this kopi bag. So you just need to pour hot water and soak it for a few minutes. Let it become very gao, then hold him just soak it there. Okay, I already pao ho liao ho de kwa. You let it soak about a few minutes and stir it It's a very ana gao thick kopi O. Every time I can drink 2 or 3 times if you put hot water. See, it's getting sibei gao liao Very traditional holy me kopi O. So why I want to introduce this very cheap traditional kopi O because it's only 95¢ and even you buy the full cost is only $1.20 only. Inside got 8 packet and divide is only 10¢ something only la. Very cheap. You go outside you drink a kopi O is a dollar $1.10 or $1.20 eh. You go outside, that one can buy the whole pack of this already. So if you at home you very want to drink something you buy this one very cheap only this one Hawk coffee Hawk kopi o. Now I can enjoy my kopi o, but very hot . And also eat my this sun kueh la, zui kueh la, all the kueh inside la. Walao eh, inside only got zui kueh and this one is what? All kueh. Where got sun kueh? I buy what also don't know. Okay, now I eat my breakfast. Yummy! Yummy, 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 yum. Yum. Not bad . This is zui kueh. Okay, cold already. Sibei holding. Actually, I don't drink coffee one because sometimes you go coffee shop they are tea the tea they pao ga like long gao zui like that. That's why I order coffee, then I start to drink coffee. Have you ever drink a tea like the longgang water? Okay, I see you next week and please share my video. Bye bye.